your ass better call somebody.
Hello and welcome. It's your boy. We're back to see an XMS challenge, doubles edition, down to 16. Stage, right where she belongs. The following contest is scheduled for that's one fall. Introducing first, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair. It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs. Ever since Bianca Belair made her NXT debut, she has touted her claim that this is where she will be, on the big stage, on pay-per-view, and she is now fulfilling that promise. Bianca's just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She's good at everything. Without question, one of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE. On the big stage! Look who's here! What happened to the Street Profits? Yeah! I've been waiting for this. And representing the Street Profits from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds. You're embarrassing yourself, and you're embarrassing Montez Ford! Thank God Montez Ford has swag to spare, because Byron's doing his best to make it uncool.
I'm getting crunk!
I think you're drunk! Sit down!
I don't drink!
Five-star athlete right here! Got all the tools to be a huge star! Former United States Marine brought his talents to the big stage. This one promises to be absolutely amazing. But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe. Well, Byron, you can't deny how aggressive she's been as of late.
No, you can't, Michael, but she really has to be careful. There are times when it looks like the aggression is bordering on belligerence, which can get her into trouble here.
Right hand. Second roll line.
A leg lock. Quick pin attempt here. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. This could be the beginning of the end. Uh-oh. There it is. It's locked in. Smart maneuver. The STVTAP right here. Ah, she gets out of it. She has a new life now, Michael. In off the tag. I've seen some unique offenses over the years, but I remember perhaps the most unique thing I've ever seen is when Bianca whips her opponents with her own hair. I have never seen anything like it, Michael. But I'll tell you what, if I was to give advice to anyone facing Bianca, it would be to turn the tables against her. Go. And breaks the hold. Set him up early. Oh, right to the neck. Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one. From the middle rope. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to... This could be the beginning of the end. Uh-oh. A step through. Here we go. Sharpshooter! The STVT... No, she escapes it. Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael. This could be huge. Thunderous power slam. Plenty of hits coming her way now. She's in control. Inverted suplex! There's no doubt that WWE fans are watching tonight on the WWE Network all over the globe, including in the United Kingdom, Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria. She's starting to drag a little bit.
Thank you.
He's calling her out. Bianca Belair, big move coming. And that is all she wrote. That just echoed throughout this entire arena. Uh-oh, in the clutches. Fighting for survival. And she's able to break out of it. The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out. Displaying dominance. Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody. Very difficult position to be in right now. And have the features clean up your face. I mean, lights out. She can take. Bianca Belair with a strategically placed shot. All right. We're about to see it. This is gonna end, Byron. Not gonna be good. Back to the torso here. You eliminate the core. This is a great move. Bianca Belair is making a statement. Dictating the pace of the match now. Look out here. Hellacious power slam.
And we have another round of 16 matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one long. Introducing first, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, Tama Van Sisley.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for. And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And from California, weighing in at 215 pounds.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it. And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point. Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
New York, the Queen, Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she's as good as she claims to be. And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals. Zack Ryder is here.
From Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack Ryder!
The energy and enthusiasm for this business that Zack Ryder has is infectious. How do you not get on board this hype train? Rather easy. Never buy a ticket. Well, it seems most of the crowd is on board with Zack Ryder, a man who cultivated that special relationship with his fans via social media, a true 21st century superstar. Cool. Let me know when this train reaches the station so I can disembark. I'll take away what Zack Ryder's accomplished here. Former United States champion, former tag team champion, he was even champion of the internet.
He made that up, Byron.
Doesn't matter. Still champion. Mixed tag match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job tonight. And guys, for me, there's no greater mixed tag team match than the one we saw at WrestleMania 6. Truly historic. Ah, what a shot! It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Ooh, right to the throat! Between the shoulder blades, into the pump handle, into the backbreaker! In front of more than 100,000 members of the WWE Universe, Zack Ryder bested six other WWE superstars to climb the ladder and achieve his dream. Ryder did what he saw Razor on the video of WrestleMania 10 back in 1994. Zack grabbed the Intercontinental Championship and was announced the new WWE Intercontinental.
Uh-oh, submission move! Oh, what a nice job getting to the ropes! He really had no choice, Cole. It was either get to the ropes or tap. She's in full control now. Samoan driver! That has got to be it. Inverted DDT! She's starting to tire a little. Going all the way up. Oh my God! Stop! You see that height? She's taking charge here.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Oh, that'll fillet your chest. Anticipated that attack perfectly. A barrage of stuff, endless. Oh, the old head scissor. Uh-oh, submission move. And she breaks free.
I don't know if she did it, but that was impressive.
In the corner now. Devastating elbow. There she goes. This has been.
Two. Three.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Four. Five.
Harsh impact. The close of this match is just ahead.
I think this one's over.
Ooh, what impact. Ooh-wee. Gotcha. Nothing fancy there. Back in for the floor. Watch this here. Duplex! Double chicken wing applied. That can certainly do it. Into the contact. Two, three. Both the pads over. What a run.
Here are your winners.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it. The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
And this is round three of the round of 16.
You know, when you think headline, a pay-per-view, what do you think of?
This woman right here.
Mickie James! make her way to the ring. It's amazing that over the course of her career, she's never lost that love of competition or her infectious, peppy attitude for even a second.
Mickey's still chasing titles and enjoying the adoration of the WWE Universe.
But all the in-ring greats, she has that never-say-die spirit that just can't be held down.
Inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
Yes, the First Lady of Sports Entertainment. And from Chicago, Illinois, the Maria Kanellis.
Maria Kanellis has competed against the top women's talent of the last two decades in WWE and ready to teach the new girls a lesson. Do not underestimate what Maria Kanellis is capable of.
Superstar, which is why the beautiful Maria fell so head over heels in love with him.
Byron, you should take notes. He also did some miraculous work in the Indies in Japan before joining WWE.
But Maria Kanellis will inspire you to do miraculous things.
Oh, you guys are making my stomach hurt.
Well, Byron, you just looked in the mirror. Nonetheless, Mike Kanellis set for action here tonight. 15 years of experience around the world.
Stipulation lately, a mixed tag match. And we're coming to you from Las Vegas. Corey, I'm surprised you call a match after the outrageous things I saw you do on the strip last night.
I've seen a lot of things in my life, Cole. You'd be amazed what I can power through.
Neckbreaker! In off the tag. Boom! Right between the eyes. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Hard right hands. Punch after punch after punch. Set it up. Nice neckbreaker.
Caught off guard.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Mike Kanellis here took the unorthodox action of assuming his wife's last name. It's a weird move, but I have to say it served him well.
Weird?
Weird? It's all about the power of love, Cole. Mike is seeing great success as a Kanellis. Plus, it doesn't hurt that his wife is super successful.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
This could be his moment.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Uh-oh.
The two of you had a pretty weird discussion about the power of love and the Kanellis name. Look, I'm not name-judging anyone, but I kind of think Mike is just riding Maria's coattails.
And what is wrong with that, Saxton? I've been considering rebranding as Corey Kanellis.
Oh, my
no,
gosh.
No, wait. The great Corey Kanellis.
Stop, I'm begging you.
Gets the tag.
Line.
Forcefully delivered.
Look at
this. Boom.
Nice.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Things aren't looking good for her.
Oof.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Call it Dennis.
Tag in. That is a great reversal. While she had a measure of success in the late 2000s, many were surprised to see Maria Kanellis return in 2017. What was even more surprising was that she brought her husband, Mike.
Just wearing down the
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
A nice counter by Kanellis. Oh my God, on a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Michael, you touched on Maria and Mike Kanellis' emergence in 2017. Well, that year also brought them their first child, but they recently returned with a vengeance.
Mike was simply sick of being stuck on the sidelines. The Kanellis family stormed out of 205. Every input to that, any of them. Great evasion. Lariat, things are looking dire for Mike Kanellis.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Back suplex, no. And what is the end?
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
He's in control.
Delivering the suplex.
Just stomping every single part of his body. He has him right where he wants him.
Looking to end this.
Boom, Mitchell with the driver.
But that's not it. I don't know what it is.
Shoot, where Mike can... Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole. A nice counter by Kanellis. Oh, what a DDT! Wow! Gets the tag. This is how people end up getting hurt. Oh, right in the face! She's beginning to flag a little. Just ruthless. Raising a trampoline! What a battle this has been.
Uh-oh.
The battle's about to come to an end. Satisfaction. Look at this. Both guys. For the win. A striking blow. Mickie James setting a dramatic pace. She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Another match on the round of 16.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Michigan.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now? Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Byron, is there a more self-absorbed woman on the roster than her? Why limit it to just the women, Michael? I don't think there's a more self-absorbed person in the WWE, man or woman.
And from North Carolina, weighing in at 222 pounds.
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight. You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Would you agree that he's about as conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time?
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most talented. I think that gets lost sometimes in the enormity that is his ego.
Breamon! And representing the Bella Twins from Scottsdale, Arizona, Bree Bella!
Bree Bella, a former champion who is very much at home on pay-per-view.
Who could forget that classic matchup in SummerSlam 2014 where Bree Bella went one-on-one with Stephanie McMahon.
I thought that was her sister.
Come on, Corey.
Am I the only one that has a problem with the fact that most of Bree Bella's success can be attributed to the fact that she got an identical twin and they cheat all the time?
It's the Planet's Turkey from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 210 pounds.
Daniel Bryan has lost himself. Excuse me, the new Daniel Bryan has lost himself. He's lost his values. The new Daniel Bryan has forgotten who he really is.
stop driving that filthy SUV yet?
Oh, it's not about me. Who cares what I drive?
And we're underway with mixed tag team action. And I know you've been having a real fun time here in San Jose, Corey.
You should have seen Mung Eye last night. I had to pull him off the ceiling. He's a real hot man.
Yeah, he disrupted my sleep several times.
Yeah, I know. I encouraged him to.
Nice drop kick.
In off the tag is Daniel Bryan.
Elbow smash. He's in full control now.
German suplex.
This is not where you want to be. The impact. Really just laying it in. Daniel Bryan locks in the cravat. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
More than that to keep Daniel Bryan down, Saxton. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Room to argue that there is a man in WWE who fights harder for what he believes in than Daniel Bryan. Whatever cause or passion inspires Bryan, there's no limit to how far it can take him. It's starting to come together in a big way.
She's become relentless at this point.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's in big trouble. German suplex. But the head, this is a final.
Oh, man, that's just nasty.
Delicious. He's lost some of his win now. Tag in.
You brought up the passion of Daniel Bryan, Michael, and I agree. It seems limitless. There was a time when it was in connection with the WWE Universe that fueled him. But even now, the new Daniel Bryan.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
What we have seen. Straight punch. What's this? Open lights. And hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh. Oh, that's gonna crack an arm. Oh, man.
Arms wide.
Oh, look at this. Raining down sharp elbows. Teed off.
Another round of 16 matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Dr. Britt Baker.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Wait for it. Wait for it. God, I love when he does that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
And representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Adam Cole.
The only NXT competitor to win two title matches in the same night, defending the tag team titles on one night, and then later on that night, becoming the first ever North American champion in NXT. And he has continued that path to greatness in NXT.
You can't forget what Adam Cole accomplished before arriving in NXT. Once upon a time, Cole was a team member of a certain treacherous faction over in Japan, who also boasted leaders like Finn Balor and AJ Styles.
We're in for an amazing match here tonight. There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE. Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late. But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career. Level inside this arena right now. Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time. This is without a doubt a big time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short in this one. I'd say that statement is more true now than ever before. That's how heated the competition here in WWE is right now. Tonight, mixed tag action is underway. I think the big story heading into this match isn't necessarily the competition amongst the two teams. Instead, I'm interested to see if these pairings can actually coexist with each other. Wow. Oh, just show your face. Tag in. Just a debilitating neck breaker. Suplex, here it comes. Nicely done. Ah, oh, kick right in the gut. Slap! Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting. In off the tag. If there's one thing you can count on from Adam Cole, it's that he's always looking for a shortcut. In fact, the leader of the Undisputed Era never met a shortcut he didn't like. There you go again with one of your theories. Does it ever end with you? Adam Cole possesses incredible ring awareness. It's a natural gift that should be celebrated. The impact! And Jerry! I brought up Adam Cole's rule-breaking ways earlier and want to reiterate the fact that when Adam Cole is trying to bring down an opponent, he will bend any rule possible if it means he has the advantage. Everyone in NXT knows by now that Adam Cole is going to look for and probably find any advantage possible to give himself that extra edge over an opponent, whether he actually needs it or not. Things taking a turn for her now. A running hurricane run. She's been on the offensive for a little while now. Really taking control here.
Three.
Wicked body shot. There it is.
Four. Five.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, and a backbreaker. Right to the spine.
Seven.
Ah, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam. Carefully measured
Eight.
Knee drop.
Nine. One.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Two.
Hair whip.
Three. Four. Five.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Six.
Oh,
consensus.
Seven.
Oh, perfect kick.
Eight.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match. She's in serious pain. I'm not used to seeing this. Crucifix head scissors. Starting to build. I can't believe what we're seeing here. Face buster! She goes for the cover.
One.
She returns the favor there. She's in full control now.
Stunner!
Tag in. Ouch! Oh, what a snapmare! Oh, perfectly executed! Wicked body shot. Look at this! Big back body drop! Just caught flush! Now he's been put on the defensive! Okay. Back panel finds its target. Proving tough to catch. Just carrying the opposition here. There's the escape, guys. I think that move just took a little too long to materialize. I like my crush. Inverted. Wasn't expecting that. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Not showing much fight here. Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole. Oh my gosh, what a dive! Suplex, here it comes! Nicely done. Adam Cole with a fireman's carry. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. And again, yet another counter. He's looking a little weary now. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Well, that'll hinder your modeling career. Cole is dominating, baby! He can't allow himself to let up now.
Two! Three!
Right to the head! Absolutely brutal!
Ruthless.
Four!
Back in from the floor. Right to the midsection. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. He has got to do something quick. Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole. So resourceful. Oh, running Hurricane Rana. This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Ready for takeoff. Diving body splash.
One, two,
no, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Comes in off the tag. Ooh! Elbow smash! A little more unique offense from Adam Cole on the way!
Leg trap DDT from Adam Cole!
Thank you. Michael. See ya. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Three!
What a shot! Oh, ouch!
Four! Five! Six!
Back now inside the ring. Right to the skull. His shoulders are down.
One.
An easy kick out for Adam Cole. Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. He just cannot be caught. Not looking good, guys. He's calling for it. Oh, and Adam Cole is ready to go. Oh, the last shot. Does he have a win in hand now? There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Unbelievable, what a move. Adam Cole connected with a good shot there. Oh, that rocked him.
One.
And Sakiri finds his mark. Close line. He may be in a bad way here. Targeting the stomach. I think it's about that time, gentlemen. Time for Brainbuster. Look at this.
One, two,
three. And this big tag's over. What a win.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first.
This is another match in the round of 16.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. When it comes to her in-ring game, she really is about as fearless as they come. But she better be careful, Michael. Sometimes a fearlessness that great can lead to trouble.
Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it. What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match? If he's not, we're gonna find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross!
This woman is fit to be tied, but incredibly dangerous from bell to bell. In the moments before and after, to be honest with you, what do you think she's thinking about right now? I shudder to think. Highly unpredictable. I guess that would be an understatement. No one knows what this woman is truly capable of. Or no one knows what this woman is truly thinking. All right, when's the last time Nikki Cross washed her hair, you think? I'd rather not find out.
Thank you.
entering 25 pounds, Kidman Dave.
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
Here we go, folks. Mixed tag team action. And what about Nikki Cross? What about Nikki Cross? Loose wires in her head, chaotic, unhinged. Nothing can help you when it comes to Nikki Cross. Except for maybe a priest. And finds a counter. He's fading, guys. That corner is the only thing keeping him upright. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
In position. Look out. Here it comes. Drop kick. This match grinded him down a little. Pair of chops and another. Here they come. Over and over.
And there's more.
Ow. Not. What a drop kick right to the back.
Control,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks. Drop kick
on the mark.
The fatigue is setting in for her. I brought up this moment to you guys in catering earlier. This time, Nikki Cross basically stole Shayna Baszler's NXT Women's Championship. It was amusing, confusing, and thrilling all at the same time. Of course, Nikki's pinfall and Shayna didn't count, but it was a fun trip to Bizarro World while it lasted. Changes her fortune there. This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. It's gonna be hard to survive that. Ooh, what a slap! Oh, here we go. Definitely not where you want to be right now. This will damage your back. Slap! Oh no, you didn't.
Yes, you did.
Oh, look at this. Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross. Oh, what a headbutt! And again! Strong impact from Nikki Cross. Oh, look at this! They crumble together! Drop suplex! Comes in off the tag. Reflecting on that bizarre moment where Cross just created a title match for herself, it was appropriate since Nikki isn't about winning a championship. She's about taking it. Listen, Nikki Cross is more fit for a straitjacket than she's a championship, but she did get a legitimate title opportunity with that little stunt. So those voices in her head might not be her own, but they've got some good ideas sometimes. Pair of chops and another. Here they come, over and over. And there's more. Locked in the corner right now. Oh, shoulders down. Please don't take over. Not yet. Guys, we know Nikki Cross is the most unhinged superstar in the women's division, and Byron, she uses that reputation to her advantage. Yes, she does. It's part of the mind games with this scary Scott, and you definitely don't want to play them. She has reckless abandonment for logic and reason. If I were her opponent, I would avoid the insanity. Oh, here he goes. There's the crucifix. Nicely done. What's he gonna do with it? Arm trapped. Here we go. And it comes to butt. And he releases the hold. I don't think he had it fully locked in. Evading possible disaster there. Pair of chops and another. Here they come, over and over.
And there's more.
Ow. She might be in some trouble now. Shoulders down. good round of healings.
You simply cannot deny that these two have amazing chemistry, Michael.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.
It is the second to last round of 16 matchup.
Oh boy, did someone call for a Glamazon?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Without question, one of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
One of the all-time greats. The Hall of Famer is here.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage, one of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
And from Washington.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
And guys, we've come to learn that she's so vain. I mean, she probably thinks this crowd is here just for her.
Well, I'm just glad she pulled herself away from the mirror long enough to grace us with her presence.
Prince Pretty has entered the building.
And representing Breezango from Seasonal Residences, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
He owns many homes around the world. Tyler Breeze, very accomplished superstar here in WWE, teaming with Fandango to form the Fashion Police. You know, that Breeze flew here on a private jet direct from Milan just to grace the WWE Universe with his presence.
Oh, what a nice guy.
When it comes to the bright lights of pay-per-view, I've actually been impressed by Tyler Breeze. Like, remember that one time that Breeze had to compete with severe sunburn? Or how about that time he donned different disguises against the Usos?
Why am I not surprised you respect that, Byron? You once called him sick for a hangnail.
Byron, what are you talking about when Tyler Breeze beat Dolph Ziggler at Survivor Series?
Well, that too.
Byron, you're an uggo.
Mixed tag team action underway here, folks. I must say, Cole, these are quite the interesting pairings here in this mixed tag team match.
Big reversal.
Look at this. Here we go, guys. Dragon Sleeper.
It's the Dragon Sleeper. She's got her where she wants her.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat.
No, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
In off the tag is Edge.
Edge has been called the Rated R Superstar, and it's a nickname he really embraced during his later career, where he became a more aggressive superstar with his opponents and, well, a little romantic with Lita.
Ooh-wee!
Not looking good right now. Tyler Breeze turns it around. Striking blow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, knee!
Lights out.
Mentioned Edge's persona as the Rated R Superstar, and you need only to watch his hardcore brawls with McFoley to see how down and dirty Edge can get. As for what Byron called romantic, there's Edge and Lita's live celebration from 2006.
Oh, you're forgetting the key ingredient of the Rated R Superstar, and that's that goof Tony Chimmel's voice cracking every time he introduced Edge.
The dog snap suplex so quick. Deputy Breeze is serving justice right now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Ooh, talked with the suplex.
I don't care who's standing across the ring from Beth Phoenix, Byron. The bottom line is you're simply not going to overpower the Glamazon.
Boy, that's the truth. And what makes Beth even more dangerous is that you're likely not going to talk her back game either, which is why she's so difficult to game plan for.
Big move coming.
DDT!
Looks like Edge is in a bit of trouble here.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Kitty kicks out.
So resourceful.
We noted Beth Phoenix's power as well as her strong amateur background, which leads me to wonder, Corey, how in the world do you defeat the Glamazon?
Honestly, honestly, you've got to have the match of your life. You have to be perfect and hope you somehow find an opening you can exploit. Right to the throat. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time. Tyler better be careful he doesn't lose focus here. Time to flip it. It just doesn't appear to be Edge's night tonight. That is a huge opportunity for Tyler Breeze. Yeah, and somehow finds a way to stay alive. It's hard to believe. Excellent use of Edge. I say A plus. Bang right in the face. Not what she was looking for. Being contorted doesn't look good. This might be it. Whoa, impressive. You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one. Elbow drop with authority. Got Phoenix in some trouble here.
And it is the final matchup of the round of 16.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Connecticut, Violet.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet. But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked. Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
New York, New York, weighing in at 280 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight. There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE. And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE. Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to bounce back as if nothing happened. I'll tell you, having that mental makeup is truly impressive. Go ahead, Cole.
It's Candice Wrestling! And from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae!
I have finally figured it out. I've figured out what the WWE Universe sees in Candice LeRae. They all feel bad for her. What are you talking about? You know, Byron, she describes herself as a modern-day Mighty Mouse!
Yeah, such a positive energy that Candice LeRae brings to the equation.
Let some of this place on its feet.
From Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
Alright, I get it. Nicknames are an important part of working in this industry, but I can't, in good conscience, support Johnny Gargano's Johnny Wrestling moniker. It'd be like if I start calling myself Corey Commentator. Although it doesn't really sound that bad now that I think about it. And what gives Johnny the right to be Johnny Wrestling when, last I checked, we have a whole roster that shared the profession? Are you finished? No, I'm just getting warmed up, Cole. Cole, look back at Gargano's performances in NXT at TakeOvers, and then tell me you sincerely don't get why he's called Johnny Wrestling. Superstars don't get paid based on performance. They get paid based on wins and losses. Don't you pretend Johnny Failure doesn't exist. Oh, this is a real treat, guys. We're about to see a mixed tag match.
And how about Candice LeRae? She is possibly one of the toughest members of the entire women's roster. Even some of the male superstars would agree.
Because of her size, Candice is often considered an underdog. But she's proven repeatedly that she's not to be underestimated. Look at this. Tag in. Oh, with a big boot on the mark. Oh, stomp it away. Belly to belly suplex. Right to the back. He's executing on his plan perfectly. He's hitting on all cylinders right now. What a headbutt. Vicious. He has something big planned. Oh, the belly. He's taking some good hits. Looking for the victory. That's too early for that.
Gargano dodged that one.
Oh, a step up in Zagiri. Oh, situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. I believe that Johnny Gargano is one of the most technically gifted superstars in the ring today, if not the most technically gifted. And you don't believe that, just ask the WWE Universe. They call him Johnny Wrestling for a reason. You know what they also call him, Cole? Johnny Failure. See? The game can go both ways. She is ready for a fight tonight. Uh-oh. A striking blow. Oh, a knee! Lights out. She's feeling the hurt here. Got a great display of strength with the suit. She's clearly not getting paid by the hour. I guess you never know. Corey, you're right that the WWE Universe called Gargano Johnny Failure at a particularly low point. Uh-oh. And Gargano showing such creativity. Blacks off the face. Here we go.
Round of the mixed match challenge, couple of editions. If you enjoyed it, as always, let me hear about it. Have a good one.